On August the 11th at 23:29, our lone boar returns, but this time he's not alone. He is accompanied by the boar that escaped on the last gate drop. We observe for the next few days, waiting for the perfect timing to trap the two boars. Finally, on August 15th, the two boars enter the trap and begin feeding. We waste no time sending the command to drop the gates and successfully get our last two targets. The last two boars were disposed of using a suppressed .22 caliber rifle with subsonic ammunition.